Hello children, now we will learn comparing fractions. Now you have learned what is one, what is a quarter, what is a half, what are three quarters. And you have learned one and quarter, one and three quarter, one and half. So now what are comparing fractions? Now if you see, everything has comparison. Everything in the world is, something is bigger, something is smaller. So in the same way, fractions also have comparisons. There are bigger fractions and there are smaller fractions. If you check your page number 57 on your maths textbook, you will check, know what is comparing fractions. Now if you see, I am drawing a rectangle over here and I make two parts of this rectangle. This is a half and this is a half. Out of the whole I have taken one half and one half. Now suppose I take the same rectangle and I make four parts of this rectangle. Now you see it is 1 upon 4, 1 upon 4, 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 4. Now if we take this part separately and this part separately, suppose you are able to remove this part. So what will you see? That this part is smaller than this part. So I am comparing 1 upon 4 is smaller than 1 upon 2. Half is bigger than the quarter. A quarter is always smaller than the half. Okay. I am sure you are understanding the concept here. Now you see the same rectangle has four parts here and the same rectangle has two parts here. So naturally the two parts are bigger than the four parts. Now if we take this rectangle and we make smaller parts of it. Now I have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 parts of this rectangle. Now naturally you can see that it is smaller than, so you have, because it is 7, I write 1 upon 7, 1 upon 7, 1 upon 7, like that we will write 7 times. So if I take out only this part, this is 1/7 of the rectangle. If I take out this 1/7 part and if I take out this 1/4 part, do you see that this part is bigger than this part? So 1 upon 7 is smaller than 1 upon 4. This 1/4 is smaller than 1/7. So you have to understand this children, that in a fraction, the more parts we make, the smaller that part is. So if I am comparing these three parts, you will see that 1 upon 2 and if I write 1 upon 4. Now there is a symbol, there is a symbol for showing bigger and smaller. You have learned these symbols in the standard, first standard, second standard. So if you say which one is smaller, I will say 1 upon 4 is smaller. So this 1 upon 2 is bigger than 1 upon 4. Same way if I take 1 upon 4, that is a quarter, and 1 upon 7, which one is smaller? 1 upon 7 is smaller. So I have a trick for you. The smaller the denominator, the smaller the fraction. So in fractions you see, the bigger number is always bigger. When you compare two fractions, if the number here is big, the denominator is big, that means the fraction is smaller. Okay? Thank you very much. I'll see you soon. Bye bye.